guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now I am playing Fortnite and this is one of my biggest matches. Some part of the video has been destroyed. I didn't see my other kills, but in this video I will have many kills and I will carry my teammate to victory. I didn't catch him, also in the film there are only consumables. No shotguns, no ARs, no SMGs. It is really nice game, but there are so many people at the end circles, which you will see later in this video. The zone is closing near this and I used Storm Flip 2 in this game and my teammate was really dumb and I nearly choked the game. At the last second I was seriously, I was so scared, but I'm happy that I did it. I hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe if you are new, and let's go to 10 subscribers and then 100, and then I got this 1000. Please enjoy. Top 16 and yeah, they are really difficult players and no loot, so my luck at loot is really bad. And my teammate is also one shot, Storm Flip is also used, and there are 1000 people and there's no only water. So you can see as my pain, Fortnite doesn't actually like me a lot, but still I play Fortnite. I'm kind of liking this season, but I hate the sweats. Comment down below your thought about the sweats and are you one or not. top 4, top 5, and 3 people left except me. There are 2 people here, and I can't find this last person. Let's try. These people are really good. And I just want to just don't know how to die. I need some loot, and yeah, I'm struggling and running. Last person is above me, and maybe I can build and I'm not, and I use other things to get him down or anything. So I'm first focusing on this last player. It's really quite annoying. But my teammate killed him. Oh no, he killed himself. And the last person is above. The last person is a match. I'm taking the storm flip. My partner is using this thing. You can see the building is actually above us, so we can't do anything. But we will still try and win this game. Which happened very unlikely, but still, I have to try. I've taken out the fingers. I will. And I took this medkit from the zone. And I'm not going to use the medkit, I'm going to use it for the end circle. My teammate has more health, so I'm going to give him this thing. Slurp juice when he comes down. Let's see, please. Let my teammate be smart and let him drink the slurp. My teammate takes the slurp. And please don't make me, please don't make me. You are so dumb. My teammate is a dumb person. I have only one choice to take this slurp. And the zone will close in 16 to 12 seconds. The zone is about to close and now this now or never, and I have to do my best with this person, and he is actually very good and a really smart player. Let's see if I'm using this thing. I'm going to heal myself. I think I healed myself too early because then I wasn't really going to lose, but still I can sit here for some time. My teammate has died and he should have died. Everything down. The enemy has come down and trying to protect myself, and the zone has come. Let's see the zone. I can't edit, so it's really scary. Yeah, please let me put it in. Oh, that was the closest match ever. Please should have liked it. And peace.